This might be the perfect Halloween cocktail. Wait, make that the perfect Halloween shot. Season 6 ounces of tomato or clamato juice with salt, pepper, Worcestershire hot sauce, and lime juice. Mix well, then pour into 6 shot glasses. Pour 6 ounces of vodka into a squeeze bottle and add 6 drops of black food coloring and mix. Slowly pour the vodka over the back of a spoon into each shot glass, thereby carefully separating the 2 liquids. Add a tiny wedge of lime and the rest should, well, be obvious. I mean, really obvious.